The poll found that just 16% of island residents oppose the buildup, while 60% say they support it and 24% have yet to make up their minds. The poll was conducted by phone during the first week of June by Market Research and Development, whose president is Jay Merrill, an acknowledged supporter of the buildup and member of Parahita. However, Merrill says they followed accepted methodology, calling 350 island residents randomly. He is confident the results are accurate and unbiased.
The survey, so you know, was accurate to within plus or minus 5%, and it was at the 95% confidence level, which means that if we were to do it 95 times out of 100, we come back with the same results. So therefore, we can take confidence that the results are representative of how people feel about the buildup.
Parahita chairperson and Dededo mayor Melissa Savarez says the results confirm what she's believed all along, that most island residents do support the buildup.
It means that I have hope that, you know, more of our people are going to respond to be in favor of the more of our people are in favor of our buildup.
Through almost every category, it's very apparent that the actual level of opposition is far smaller than people seem to give credence to, given the level and volume of the discourse that's occurred over the last few years.
But what if there is no buildup, or what if it's delayed for years into the future?
It's not going to discourage me, Kevin. It's not going to change my effort either. Guam needs to find ways to build revenue and generate revenue here on Guam.
Kevin Carrigan, PNC News.